watermelon frosty.
Ooh. What kind of drink is this?
Fanta melon frosty from Thailand.
Try it, kid.
Guys, welcome in, welcome to the final. This is World Coca-Cola and some welcome in, guys. Plenty of space in here. Our show begins in less than 2 minutes. So you guys please the bathroom if you want. Otherwise, we'll begin very shortly with you all.
What's your name?
Taylor.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, sure. Well, World Coke was invented by John S. Pemberton in 1886. Is that good?
And when it became public?
The company? I believe a few years later in 1889. I'm not entirely sure about that one. I might have looked that up when you walked through the Milestones Refreshment, but it was bought, I believe, in 1889 for $23,000.
How many times you drink Coke?
I've drinking Coke?
Yeah.
What's bigger than like a million?
How many times you drink Coke? In a day.
I would say in a day? Oh, in a day, like 3 times, maybe.
Thank
when
you.
I'm working here, because it's a Coke, so we get Coke free. When I'm not working here, maybe 0.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
Have a nice day.
All right.
The parade of happiness, ladies and gentlemen. It would actually take you on a journey inside a Coca-Cola Coke-Cola machine and have you tasting. Really feeling, ladies and gentlemen. Tasting alrighty guys, and of course, who could forget our lovable, huggable polar bear here, friends. The polar bear, of course, along with this polar bear plushie right here, guys. And of course, our polar bear poster to your very left-hand side as well, saying his signature slogan, always cool, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, both of those things were made back in 1993 or whatever. Can everyone go ahead and do me a favor, guys? Go ahead and do me a favor. Go ahead and say hello to the polar bear, friends. Go ahead and say hello to the polar bear.
Hello.
All right, polar bear, what do you have to say for yourself?
Hello.
All right, he says hello, ladies and gentlemen. He does say hello, guys. So a little backstory on the polar bear there, friends. The polar bear was actually made our official company mascot back in 1993, ladies and gentlemen. Now, guys, he pulled out the red carpet for the polar bear. He was on everything. From t-shirts to toys, the buses, the cars, the planes, the trains, you name it. He was on it, friends. Now, guys, of course, the polar bear does take a back seat nowadays, but, friends, he does spend all of his time here at World of Coca-Cola. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. If you'd like to take a photo, say a hi, give the polar bear a high five, or just give him a big hug, friends, you can do that. The polar bear does have a show here every half hour on the hour, friends. The polar bear does have a show every half hour on the hour. Except for 2 o'clock, of course, friends. 2 o'clock is his lunch break where he heads across the street, ladies and gentlemen. Now, everybody, if you did not get that joke, you guys didn't get that joke, the aquariums are in the store. What do you know, guys? There you go. Y'all thought he went to McDonald's or something? No. Alright guys, with that being said, my name is going to be Superman Hector. And if everyone can go ahead and go... taste the feeling, guys. Taste the feeling. Now, friends, before we start this show, I'll go ahead and ask y'all a question I always like to ask before we get any of these shows started, and that is this. Anybody from any part of Georgia, and that's any part of Georgia, go ahead and make some noise. All right, that's good, that's good, that's good. Everybody from out of town, go ahead and make some noise. We can be joined together by one thing and one thing only, and it is our love for
Coke!
Wait, hold on a second, everybody. Hold the phone. There you go, guys. That's how lukewarm it was. Now, guys, of course, it would not up the top, but you guys can actually still see the 5-cent emblem on it to this very day, ladies and gentlemen. Now, guys, I got how much extra it costs you for a glass of ice with your Coca-Cola soda? 10 cents? Not quite. 2 cents? 99 cents? A dollar? That was like a paycheck back then.
Free.
Free?
Free.
Free?
Free.
It was 1 cent, guys. It was exactly 1 cent, friends. 1 cent. 1 cent per the end of my show. So what's gonna happen next is you guys are gonna head straight inside the Coca-Cola Theater. You guys are gonna watch my future presentation. Refreshing day here at Coca-Cola. Thank y'all very much.
What do you do? Bull?
Oh, lukewarm? That one?
Yeah.
Lukewarm, my man. Lukewarm.
Thank you.
Happiness. So after the film, you will exit to the hub where we have 3 exhibits on the first floor and 4 exhibits on the second floor, including our world famous tasting room where we have over 100 beverages for you all to taste today. And the retail store is your final exit. That is a great place to get some Coca-Cola merchandise. Again, that is also in the tasting room, and that is your final exit. So please make sure you visit all of the exhibits before heading to the retail store. One more thing for you.
So you are a World of Fanta?
This is fantastic.
Wow.
Yes. Today.
Best tasting Fanta product.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
How do you do? So fantastic to see you all today.
Thank you.
Oh, I hope you all have a bubbly and refreshing day, okay?
Thank you.
Fantastic.
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 Time in a day.
Fanta.
Sit down.
Oye, se trabó ahí, mira ahí.
मैं एक पाकिस्तानी हूँ, आज वर्ल्ड ऑफ कोका कोला में हूँ और अभी जो है मैं इंडिया का थम्स ऑफ इंडिया जो है कोका कोला को टेस्ट जो है वो करने लगा।
It tastes like tree bark medicine, Mama.
It's good. He's right. So Beverly is working.
That's good.
It's good.
Thumbs up, India is number one. Thumbs up, India is number one.
It's amazing.
Amazing.
It's a better coat.
Wonderful. Excellent. Thank